A weekend with a sick toddler means lots of movies, and we're making plenty of mess.
And you know it's bad when I'm rushing to the gym on Monday morning just to get out of the house.
Thank you.
But I've got the big medicine for my little blondie, and now it's time to start the recovery in this house. The kitchen is my command center, and I have let the dishes pile up for 4 days. And if there's any chance of me cooking tonight, I've got to get rid of the grease on this stove.
I'll set a timer for 15 minutes.
Once things are functioning in the kitchen, I'm gonna set some boundaries and move on to the living room. It's kind of been a tradition that we blow up the air mattress when someone gets sick. It's a great place to watch movies. But I don't think I'll need it tomorrow. Upstairs, Kat is not pleased. The litter box has been yelling at me again, and I don't remember the last time I vacuumed in here. There we go. On the plus side, the gatitos are really getting used to the curtain up here. On the bad side, I totally forgot about this laundry in here. It just needs a little zhuzh, it'll be fine. Okay, and the only other thing that stinks in this house is me.